Engineering videos and technical solutions, BTech and Master Engineering thesis guidance, simulation of projects using different software such as MATLAB, PVSys, Helioscope, ETAP, and many more. Detailed videos on these topics and much more available software such as AutoCAD, Revit, and SketchUp. Be part of our family by subscribing to our YouTube channel, follow us on Instagram, like our Facebook page, and visit our website. PZ Engineering, passion to excel.
Hi, welcome to the PZ Engineering channel. In this video, we are going to simulate PV array system using fuzzy logic MPPT charge controller. Before we start with our simulation, I would like to request please be part of our family by subscribing to our channel, liking this video, comment, and share our content. Here is our system in MATLAB Simulink software. We have our PV model. These are the parameters, changing it to one in parallel and one in series. We have our solar irradiation, watt per meter square is 1000. And here we have our temperature, which is 25 Celsius degree. We have our blocking diode. We can change anything. If our DC link is the value. We have our inductor. And we have our MOSFET, didn't change anything. We have our diode, didn't change anything. Our capacitor, there is the value. And we have our load, I use load. And all these parameters we can get from library browser. And we use bus selector to get the signal of voltage and the current of our PV array. We have that is sending to from PV array to the control fuzzy logic control. Here we have the input of fuzzy logic of our control, fuzzy MPP control. There we have voltage and the current. We have memories. You can just follow step by step. Memory tree. And here we have our fuzzy logic. Here I just use a normal fuzzy logic, and then if you have a specific way, if you have a specific type of control that one you can change, which we'll do in the next video. If our saturation is put between 0.95 to 0.1 or 0.1, and we have our PW generator, let's put 15,000 switching step and frequency, and there is zero. If our PWs that goes to our gate, the MOSFET gate. Now let's just organize here, and then let's calculate the power output of the PV array. Let's get the voltage measurement to measure the voltage across the load. Let's get display. We are done building our model. Let's just check once again if all the parameters are okay. Your solar irradiation, temperature. Let's check our PV model. Those are the parameters. Blocking diode, DC link, inductor, our MOSFET for switching, our capacitor, our load, our diode. Let's check our control. We have our input control, your memory, our fuzzy logic, saturation. We just use a normal fuzzy logic. We have our saturation, which is from 0.1 to 0.95. We have our PW using 15,000 switching frequency. Now let's run our simulation. So as the output voltage starting from zero going increasing as time goes on. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to the channel, comment, like this video, and share our content.